Now I'm going to take you through a few areas of research. Now again, this is coming from cell petri dishes and cell culture models and animal systems for the most part, but this is some of the work that we as scientists are doing to understand the physiological effects of ketosis. One thing that's really interesting is that in animal models, and there is some data in humans showing that this happens in humans as well, when ketones are consumed, glucose tends to lower. It's a very consistent effect that's observed across animal models. And we don't really understand why. There's a few different ideas out there, and it's probably more than just one particular mechanism. But we do see that with ketone consumption, usually glucose drops slightly, which is interesting. We also, as I kind of alluded to a minute ago, know that ketones can alter gene expression. So a few years ago, it was published that ketones function in the body as an endogenous histone deacetylase inhibitor. And that's kind of a mouthful to describe a type of molecule that is able to interact with the DNA and control how it's tightly wound up or unwound in order to increase or decrease gene expression. And ketones can do this. And the research that was originally published showed that in that animal model system that it was being studied in, ketones in that system actually increased the expression of our body's antioxidant defense system. So there were a few antioxidant enzymes that were increased in expression following ketosis. And this is why, perhaps why, we see in a lot of animal studies that you see a reduction in oxidative stress in a state of ketosis. Now, I've talked about these free radicals and our reactive oxygen species. It's two different terms for essentially the same group of molecules. But when these free radicals or reactive oxygen species accumulate to a higher level than our body is able to cope with them, they can begin to damage the tissue. And interestingly, in a state of ketosis, you often see a reduction of oxidative stress in these animal model systems. So again, one more reason why scientists are very interested in understanding this role, this potential role of ketones.